Puberty, the taboo topic that no one wants to discuss. It's growing up into an adult. But then, why is it considered a sensitive topic? Why don't people educate us enough about it? Hi, I'm Anika from the solo team, The Unstoppable Tech Girl, and I just discovered a hidden problem, a lack of knowledge of puberty among adolescents. This is a real issue, because we could hurt our mental and physical health by listening to fabricated tales from friends or not having anywhere to vent. There is so much to say about this problem. According to a 2019 study by the University of Michigan, nearly a third of teens use unreliable sources for health and puberty information because of a lack of guidance. I surveyed my community and found that 94.4% of children feel less confident when puberty starts. 80% of parents don't talk about it. Some schools teach puberty, but a school environment can be restrictive. When I hit puberty, I also knew nothing. When children start experiencing puberty, they don't know what to do, who to ask, and why it happens. That's why it's time to
break the taboo!
Change It's Normal, my app, is the perfect solution to this problem. My app is like a buddy, so where best to store it than the phone that's with you all the time? An app is the best way to solve the puberty knowledge problem. I mainly made my app using Thunkable. It promotes SDG goals 3 and 4. After discussing my original MVP with a focus group of friends, I made design modifications and programmed chatbot and connect features to make the app more interactive. Let's explore its current features now. First off, the user signs up and enters their preferences, based on which my app's information library curates personalized content accordingly, making it ideal for you. The chatbot's friendly AI makes it answer questions that you're hesitant to ask your parents and provides expert advice. Change It's Normal also has a game made on p5.js. This feature helps you understand your moods and maintain a more positive outlook. Or it's just an enjoyable distraction if you're having a bad day. Finally, we observe the Connect section. I used a web viewer to show a fantastic website called Kids Helpline, which offers many elements. Other app features include... Very few apps target this problem, but they have many flaws. For example, Puberty Clues has a pretty limited target audience and doesn't provide personalization, but each individual's journey through puberty is actually unique. With all of my app's features, Change It's Normal is the best solution in the market. It personalizes what you learn through your pubertal development and is the perfect friend. My learning journey this year was incredible and challenging. Whether it was the chatbot that used Dialogflow's AI or the Java and ML that went into my Match the Emoji game, nothing came easy. The integrations involved and the programming required was difficult and demanding. But in the end, it was all worth it. Because now, Change It's Normal is available on the Play Store and has already been downloaded by over 50 users. I've created social media pages to promote my app and create a healthy community. In the future, I hope to connect with hospitals and universities to enhance my app's content. I will also include an AI music feature that plays different songs based on your moods and make my app multilingual. Of course, my main goal is to help destigmatize puberty and make the world a better place. At last, I would like to share some testimonials.
It makes a lot of sense because many of these issues are not discussed. People get misinformed of a lot of understanding of what is going on in the back end on the technology. It has a great social impact.
Your app is such a beneficial thing. You know, we have conducted so many conferences, so many workshops for with your app so that kids can get help from your app. So I'm just appreciating you. You have done a great job. I'm mesmerized with your app. You're such a little girl, but you have done a good job. Thank you, Anika.
This app has changed my thoughts about puberty.
This app made me realize that puberty is normal.
No more search engines. Thanks to this app.
Let's enjoy growing up together.